दोस्तों आज मैं पॉलिनोमियल के एक और इम्पॉर्टेंट टर्म के बारे में बताने वाला हूँ, वो है डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल। डिग्री ऑफ द पॉलिनोमियल, द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ द टर्म इन अ पॉलिनोमियल इज कॉल्ड इट्स डिग्री, मीन्स हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ द वेरिएबल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस फाइव एक्स प्लस थ्री, द हाईएस्ट पावर ऑफ द वेरिएबल इज टू, सो द डिग्री ऑफ दिस पॉलिनोमियल इज टू। If the polynomial x raised to power 5 plus 5y square plus 9z plus 7, their highest power of the variable is 5, so the degree of the polynomial is 5. Another polynomial is x cube plus x square y square plus 1. In this, the highest power you think that 3 is there, so degree of the polynomial is 3, but not like that, because here we have the product of x square y square. In such cases we add the powers of the two variables, so 2 plus 2 4, so here degree of this polynomial is 4. So when you read the polynomial, then you identify properly, observe it carefully, there should be, if there is product of two variables, then you add the power and see if it is becoming higher than the given powers, then that will be the degree of the polynomial. So here 2 plus 2, 4 is there. So degree of this polynomial is 4. Then we have another term, important term, that is standard form of a polynomial. Standard form of a polynomial. When we solve any question, then at the end we should write answer in standard form. So here standard form is simple. If we write x cube plus x square plus x plus 2, this is the standard form of a polynomial, x cube plus x square plus x plus 2, because here the powers are arranged in decreasing order. Powers of the variables are arranged in decreasing order, and last is written constant, because constant's degree is 0. Here 2x raised to power 4 plus 5x cube plus 4 is also standard form, because the powers are arranged in decreasing order. Another way, we can also arrange the power in increasing order, that is also called standard form. But it should not be like that, first we write x square, then plus x cube, then plus x, then plus 2. Then it will not be standard. The power should be either in increasing order or in decreasing order. Generally, people write the powers in decreasing order. They write highest power first, then lower than that, and last is the lowest, or if constant is present, then constant. So, I hope you understood it, and please stay connected with my channel. Take a moment to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon if you are new on my channel, and like and give nice comment on it. Thank you. Have a great day. Right.